Let's do the clean color change technique. So I have made the last stitch in my first color and I'm ready to bring in the next color. So instead of bringing it in this next stitch, I'm going to pull this out a little bit and then I'm going to insert my hook in the front two loops of that last single crochet. And then I'm going to grab my new color and pull it through those first two loops. Okay, now we can start with that next color. And then you want to pull that first color towards the back. So to make this clean color change, you're going to be working a round of slip stitches in the back loops of that last round of the previous color, okay? And you want to work these kind of loosely, not real loose, but you don't want to pull them tight because you'll distort the shape of your piece. It'll make an indention if you pull them tight between the color changes. So you just work that all the way around. Okay, now here is the key to working a clean color change round. So you're going to work the next round in your pattern, whatever it may be, in the back loops of those slip stitches. So mine is actually going to be a half double crochet. So I'm just working it in the back loop only. And see, it's a nice, straight, clean line between those two colors. It's so easy, but it makes such a dramatic difference in your pieces. Give it a try.